survive the drive southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium.